Here's the price action on the Google trade. One of the things that we would like to show, it opened at 561. It had made a low over here, so they gapped it, they made the low, and that was that bottom up trade. And then when we finally made the highs, there were going to be no buyers up here, and we came all the way from 568 down to this 541, and 541 back up to 560. This thing has given such great intraday price actions and price volatility that people haven't seen in years and years and years. 2008, we had similar volatility when we went into bear markets. And bear markets, when you first go into a bear qualifier on all the indexes, the increase in volatility increases. Today's FOMC meeting is that when we take them long trades up there, then they're coming all the way back down. And they did. It made a lower low. That was your low on the open, and that's your low from the FOMC meeting, and you come right back up. And the amount of price volatility increases at market bottoms or attempted market bottoms, and you see these greatest trading ranges that one could ever want.